Sukhoi Su-57 is a fifth-generation multi-role stealth fighter jet, developed by the Russian aerospace company Sukhoi. The aircraft is designed to excel in air superiority and ground attack missions, with advanced features and the latest technology. Let's take a look at the features of the Su-57. 1. Stealth and design. The Su-57 incorporates stealth technology, making it less visible to enemy radar systems. Its aerodynamic design, combined with radar-absorbing materials, reduces the radar cross-section, increasing its ability to operate in contested environments. 2. Armament. The Su-57 is equipped with a variety of weapons. Air-to-air missiles. R-77, medium-range air-to-air missile known for its versatility and effectiveness in beyond-visual-range combat. R-73, short-range infrared-guided missile designed for close air combat. Air-to-ground missiles. K-838, precision-guided air-to-surface missile capable of striking a variety of ground targets, including enemy fortifications and armored vehicles. K-858, anti-radiation missile designed to target enemy radar installations and air defense systems. Anti-ship missiles. K-835, subsonic anti-ship missile designed to attack naval vessels. Guided bomb. KAB-250, precision guided bomb designed for accurate strikes against ground targets. Weapon. A 30mm autocannon is installed internally in the aircraft for close combat. The Su-57's internal weapons bay contributes to its stealth characteristics by allowing it to carry weapons internally. This reduces the radar cross-section, making it less detectable by enemy radar systems. A wide range of weapons allows the Su-57 to adapt to a variety of mission profiles, making it a versatile and powerful fifth-generation fighter. Specific weaponry may vary based on mission requirements and improve over time. 3. Engine. The Su-57 is powered by the advanced ISDALI 30 engine, providing exceptional thrust and maneuverability. This engine increases the aircraft's supercruise capability, enabling sustained supersonic flight without the need for afterburners. 4. Speed and maneuverability. With its powerful engines, the Su-57 can reach a top speed exceeding Mach 2. The aircraft's advanced flight control system and aerodynamic design contribute to its exceptional agility and maneuverability, providing superiority in air combat. 5. Radar and avionics. The Su-57 is equipped with the N036 Belka radar system, as well as an active electronic scanning array radar. This radar system provides long-range detection, tracking, and targeting capabilities against air and ground threats. The advanced avionics suite includes advanced sensors and communication systems, enhancing situational awareness and connectivity. 6. History of war. The Su-57 has not seen any significant combat action, as it is still in the process of being introduced into Russian Air Force service. The Su-57 is expected to play a critical role in future conflicts, leveraging its advanced capabilities to establish air superiority and strike a variety of targets. 7. Conclusion. The Su-57 takes a step forward in Russian military aviation, incorporating the most advanced technologies and design principles. Its combination of stealth capabilities, advanced avionics, powerful engines, and versatile weaponry make it a formidable asset for air forces seeking to dominate modern air warfare. Those are some of the features on the Su-57. Enjoy the attractions of the Su-57, and see you in the next video. We'll be right back.
I can definitely flex. You know,